the youngest performer, as we were talking about back in the day, the youngest performer is actually the son of a friend of mine, who actually is a good friend of my brother's, who we all grew up together back then, 34 years ago. So it was great to see the next generation.
Wow, do they rehearse in your neighborhood? They would certainly wake up the neighbors.
Well, I can tell you something. His brother and all of us, with all the dancing and stuff we used to do, I'm not surprised.